My mother never told me not to depend on a man, so that's how I knew when I came out of her womb I was born with scars. This is a suicidal bomb to my three nieces. Never let a man define you. I know that boys are hard to control. I know that your body is hard to control. Fingers may not mean anything to you now, but when he touches you, it will feel like heaven. Wait on God to take you. God loves you, but he does give out consequences. Make sure your body is not the sacrifice, because there's no soul on this earth worth giving up your temple. Do not let a broken man inside of you. The only thing that he can add to your puzzle is broken pieces. And don't let him be the reason why you are not put together. And please, be put together. Never lose focus. Don't misunderstand me. Not all boys are bad, but they do help create sin, especially the ones that are looking for the mothers inside of you. Don't let them lose themselves inside of you. Understand me when I say that you will not find your fathers in the scent of the cologne, but make sure you do not leave your scent in the bed sheets. I want you to know that you are worth more than tight hugs and random flowers. Let him know that you are a force to be reckoned with, that you are a blooming flower, but a volcano ready to explode. Walk like the soles of your feet are worth kissing. You are not a painting of Mona Lisa, you are a painting of Dorothy Dandruff, Felicia Rashad, Maya Angelou, Ruth Simmons, Bessie Goldman. Those women are born again in you, and if he doesn't respect that, tell him I instilled that in you. To speak like you have bombs in the middle of your esophagus ready to explode on your tongue. Tell him your aunt built you like a warrior. Let your words cut so you kill his ego. Never let a man tell you that you are too strong. Tell him he's not strong enough for you. I know the women in our family are silent when it comes to men, but you won't be. You won't be afraid to speak even when you're not spoken to. Even when your lips shake and the ground under you feels like it's going to crumble, speak. Even when your mind goes blank and your body shuts down, speak. Because your voice is the ladder to our freedom. Because as much as they say they like beautiful black girls, they don't. Speak for our beauty and your sanity. Carry us on your back, not like a heavy load, but like a prized possession. And be proud of where you come from. And never forget, but if you're willing to love someone, make sure they come see me first.